Welcome back.
Today's the first video
of
and you should channel.
And actually, it's her YouTube channel. I actually have my own.
She's just helping me to get stuff ready. And anyways, my name's Victoria.
My name, I would be her helper in some videos. And my name's Avery. I'm her sister.
Zoe.
So today we're just going to be doing like a video.
House tour?
No.
We can do that again. No, some facts about myself.
And then after we're going to do a chip chow.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Mom lets us. So, first,
and my name is Victoria.
You already said that.
No, Victoria Ukrainic Weigel.
Actually, her name is Addison Victoria Ukrainic Weigel, but she likes to call her name Victoria.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go wash my hands. My hands are
And sticky. Then I'm wearing a black neck shirt. I'm wearing some pink pants and a black headband. And I'm going to go show you one thing I love. Come on, let's go. This is my pup. This is the favorite thing of my house. This little cute puppy.
This used to be
real.
It used to be real, but then he passed away.
Yeah.
Oh, and look at this. Is his tag. It doesn't actually have anything on it.
Yeah, because the word scraped off. So let's go put this back. Okay.
Mom, you know this puppy is my favorite thing about the house.
What?
This puppy is the favorite thing of the house I have.
Okay, so anyways, when she's doing that, we have
voila.
We go to school still. And is the camera exactly picking that up? It's a $2. And we have Condor Cafe at it.
And one thing, my
shout out if you go to Giles, I might see you. Just tell me your name in the comments. Tell us your name in the comments, actually.
Yeah, because guys, we want to know some of your names.
Yeah, because then we might be able to meet you if you go to the same school as us.
Yeah, you might be able to go to the same school if you ask your mom or dad, whoever.
Number one.
No.
$2? Doesn't really matter in this video.
I just had mom's butt.
No, and we also have a pen for no reason. Why do we need the pen? Ow!
Daddy, come here.
What?
I dried in spaghetti noodles. They're actually good because they're actually crunchy, and we like crunchy things, right?
I don't like cold fries. I do.
She likes anything crunchy and cold sometimes.
Ew.
No one likes frozen meat.
Ew.
If you do, it can make you sick.
So this is the end of the video. Bye, guys.